Yeah. He's letting me pet him. Aw, that's a nice little moth.
Alright, now you just ruined his flying senses. Whatever.
No idea. The video's on. Okay. It's a big moth. And you got the thing right next to him.
This moth, we think it was exposed to nuclear radiation. We found it at the San Onofre nuclear plant. He was only 2 seconds old. We expect him to get much bigger.
He'll be 9 feet long by the time he's fully grown.
Yes, we believe Earth is being invaded by giant moths.
He ate my dog, Willie.
He ate his dog, Willie.
He ate a dog.
My cat is missing, and my rats are missing, too.
All right, touch him on the butt. Let's see him.
Dobby Deco says this is like a little housefly. In my country, moths are very nice pets.
Touch him on the butt. Why don't you touch him on the butt?
I want to see him. You are some kind of pervert touching butts and moths.
Touch him on the butt.
You're a weirdo.
Touch him. There you go. Touch him.
Let's get his wingspan. There you go.
What did he do?
He opened his wings.
That is about a 3.5, almost 4-inch wingspan. Look at that.
I know.
Here, wait, let me get a picture.
That's pretty big.
Hey, wait. Don't scare him, Dad. I want to get a picture of his life.
Okay. Oh, yeah, Laura's camera's great.
Oh, my camera's bad.